Oh, look out. We got cougars and bears.
You'll get eaten by a cougar. Because that's not funny, being that a guy just got eaten by a cougar not too far from here.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. 6 months ago?
Wow. Hey, I'm Kris from Pinetop Jackson. You can find me on the social media pages at Pinetop Jackson. Hiking here with Joe from Phantom Geist. We're checking out the Coal Creek Trail?
The Coal Creek Trail, Coal Creek Canyon Mine, Red Town. Basically, it's a ghost town that sits in the middle of a city, in the middle of this old forest, and supposedly haunted. But we're here during the day, just for a good short hike. Or actually, it's a long hike. It's a 1 hour hike.
And then another hour back.
Yeah, so.
This forest is amazing though. This is quintessential Pacific Northwest.
One thing I found, seven to 11 seconds is your max shot time.
Okay.
Is what I found. People lose their, how do you say that? They lose their...
interest.
Yeah, they lose interest at that point. And it's kind of crazy.
All right, we got choices. We got the Forest Drive and the Red Town. Oh, I think Red Town.
We're going Red Town.
Yes.
This is actually really scenic. Nice.
I love all the moss.
The only problem is that we're shooting into the sun.
Yeah.
It's almost like a beaver dam, doesn't it?
Yeah. And what's that up there? There's a ridge going across. Is that an active mining? Or is that what we're headed to? That apartment's being built up there.
What?
Right up there.
Oh. I know, nothing is sacred. Big town building, Rich.
And now they line the path. Bricks from the old town.
So we're getting into town right now.
Okay. Oh, really? Dang.
Right now, I'd be perfectly fine if I did. Should have been recording that.
Yeah, I knew this was going to be exercise, but didn't realize how much I was going to feel it in the moment. Yeah, this big stretch at least is going to be.
That was bad here. Remember the curves around the apartment?
Oh, that's right.
The town is right there.
Okay, yeah. I thought you were going to say it curves down, then it goes super down.
Park right here, at the end of this driveway. Which there's no parking.
Yep.
People who are hiking.
All right.
Mod Pizza, half nice. Mile west. He took the trail closed sign and put his. That is awesome.
That's some neighborhood marketing right there.
No parking sign.
Building the new apartments.
Stop people like us. Just think about it. All you need to do is walk right out.
Yeah.
Whoever owns that apartment has access to front door, you know what I mean? Front and back door access to the trail.
Nice.
Franklin Ghost Town is just like this. When you enter it, it flattens out. And you know this is a cart path. So these spots used to be lower than the center. So
this was meant for wagons.
Yeah, we know this is a cart path for sure, because it used to be wider.
So we're on the trail to the town.
Finally here.
Finally here. We're finally on the trail. We still got a ways to go.
You know how it was flat back there?
Yeah.
That tells me the town entered from that side.
Okay.
Where the apartments were at?
Yeah.
That's probably all historical land that got built over.
Sad. Eventually the permits will keep coming and they'll be digging into all this.
All right. Big old tree. Just path is. That's an old growth tree, so this path hasn't been touched in a while. I bet you that was somebody's backyard. No, there have been on this side, actually.
What years are we talking?
We're talking 1863 to 1963. Yeah, they mined for 100 years.
Okay.
Exactly. 1863 to 1963. But the town disappeared in, like, I think 1926. And then they just had miners coming through. Quite a few deaths. Notice how it flattens out. This probably used to be a building. It used to be quite a big, long town.
Yeah. Through all the underbrush, you might be able to find some foundations and stuff.
Something. Anywhere where you see a flat spot like this, there was a building. There's a hotel. There should be the hotel foundations are still there. And then random building. You can tell right here.
Yeah.
There used to be a building right here. I'm just glad it's all downhill on the way back.
Set the phone down on a little baby tripod in the ground and didn't pay attention to where I was setting my hand. Put my hand right in some kind of like sticky bush, like a thorny type of thing. It's just all the leaves looked like they were just covered in hairs. Put my hand right down in it and felt sting right away. Where's Joe going now? Nothing?
No, they're two new blocks.
Oh.
They have big metal hooks on them.
You found blocks though?
Brought in by a crane.
Oh, right on.
Just for to make the stream, that's all.
Oh, okay.
Just to dam it up to make a stream out of it. Raise the water level.
Half a mile, we're almost there.
I guess this is the base for the turntable.
The rods from they're thread. You can still see the threads on them. The threads at the very end.
Oh.
On that one over there.
Oh yeah, right there. I see
threads. Them. Yeah, there's threads still. So the train came through here, eh?
The little mining cart, probably.
No, this is a full-size train.
Oh, wow.
Oh, wait, we had different size gauges back in the day. So this is a small train. Yeah, you're right. You're right, it's a small train. There's wood right here. Wood right here. This side broke down. There's just a threads right here. And this is a threaded rod.
So what is this?
I think it was a building. Just a small building.
Okay.
It looks like it held water though, maybe.
It's got
There might have been a stream that came down from up top. Oh, sorry.
No problem.
Oh, look at the concrete down there.
That's wood.
Okay.
These are 100-plus-year-old floorboards. Yeah, those are 100-year-old boards right there, dude.
Oh, look, someone carved my name in, but they spelled it wrong.
I'll let you go first.
Okay.
Whatever you want to do.
I'll go over here while you do your thing.
Okay.
I think that plaque is a mine right there.
Okay.
What I wish... I wish it would show me the mines on the map, but it's not. It's not gonna show me the mines. I wanna put this back.